Hello, my name is Mitch, and I'm a teacher here at Kimadol. I'm the teacher for class K2 at summer camp. So, what's your name? Okay, what's this here? Do you know?
Leo Family G.
That's right, who's this?
Leo Frogger.
Good.
Leo Baby.
Good.
Leo Dad. Leo Grandpa.
Good.
Leo Grandma.
Good.
Leo Mom. Leo Sister.
That's done, very good. Do you have any brothers or sisters? Can you tell me about your dad? How old is your dad? How old is he? So, get me to the next one. So, what does he like? Does he like the World Cup? Does he like football? Like chocolate?
Yes.
Okay, let's go on the next one. Okay, and I'll skip that. Okay, so what's this? That's right. What animals are on the farm? Who's this?
He's a farmer.
A farmer, yeah. And where do the animals sleep?
In the
barn.
In the barn.
That's right. Okay, which animal is pink?
Pink.
That's right. Which animal is yellow?
Black.
Yeah, well done. Which animal can run very fast?
Horse.
That's right, what colour is the horse?
Brown.
That's right, and which animal makes milk?
Cow.
Yeah, well done. Okay, so what's this? Can we have milk from the farm?
Yes.
Good. What's this?
Chicken.
Can we have chicken from the farm?
Yes.
Good. What's this? Computer. Can we have a computer from the farm?
No.
No. What are they? Apples, yeah. Can we have apples from the farm?
No.
Yeah, we can. Apples from the farm. Okay, next one. Okay, what does a tree need?
Sunlight.
It needs sunlight. It needs sunlight. Good. Good. It needs space.
Yeah. It needs soil.
Good, well done. Okay, so how does a tree grow? What's this again?
Seed.
Well done. Can you stand up? Stand up. And where is the leaf? Can you point to the leaf? Yeah, well done. Can you point to the stem? Stem. Yeah, well done. And can you point to the roots? Roots. That's right. Very good. Well done. So you finished. Excellent.